Boudicca was a queen of the British Celtic Iceni tribe who led an uprising against the conquering forces of the Roman Empire in AD 60. Boudicca led the Iceni and others in revolt. They destroyed three cities by burning and torture, killing an estimated 70 to 80,000 Romans and British. Suetonius, despite being heavily outnumbered, decisively defeated the Britons, and his victory over Boudicca confirmed Roman control of the province. Boudicca then either killed herself to avoid capture or died of illness. She has remained an important cultural symbol in the United Kingdom. In my diorama, I am showcasing Boudicca and her daughters in their chariot as they gallop through a city, her archer setting a house on fire. The horses are all customized Breyer stablemates. The figures are a combination of Breyers and Italeri. When doing research on horse harnesses from this time period, I discovered the buckle hadn't been invented yet, so I created the harness from a knot system they used back then, in combination with a yoke.